Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. I was just reading some important documents. Might want to look at the, oh no, you can't, they're top secret. My name is Evans Nicholson. I'm a technical marketing engineer here at Hewlett Packard Enterprise, and I haven't had a haircut in 7 weeks. Normally that wouldn't bother me, but we're filming today, and but that's all right, that's okay. We're not here to talk about that. We're here to talk about Hyper-V analytics. Now, in a previous video, I talked about the benefits of using Hyper-V analytics for HPE customers. And today we're going to talk about installing the collector toolkit, which is something you need to do to get started. So let's talk about the collector agent. The first thing you need to do is install the collector agent. It's made up of a couple of different things, but all you need to know is you need to install this on a Windows VM or a physical host. It definitely needs to be Windows, and it needs to be in the same domain as the Hyper-V host and clusters that you're going to manage. So after we install that, we can do that via the GUI or PowerShell. After we do that, we're going to go out and we're going to do a discovery. So we're going to find all the Hyper-V enabled hosts and clusters in the domain. We're going to pick the ones that we want to manage. After we do that, we need to go find Nimble arrays. And Nimble is running the master software for this, so we need to associate a Nimble array with this collection that we're gathering. And after that's done, we start the collection process. What happens is the collector agent goes out and pulls information from the Hyper-V host. So there's nothing installed on Hyper-V. There's nothing that you need to do. That's done remotely by the collector. So we get the information. We get two packages. We get stats and config. Those are the payloads that we're getting. So that information is stored on the collector agent. Then the NimbleOS master software calls for that information. We're going to get the config information every 24 hours and the stats information every 10 minutes. That information is then staged on Nimble, on the Nimble disk, waiting to go up to InfoSight with the rest of the information that we send up, like DNA, auto supports, and any VMware information that you have. And once that information gets up into InfoSight, it really becomes cross-stack analytics for Hyper-V or Hyper-V analytics. Then we can do those kind of things that I alluded to earlier, and then you really get the full benefit of having this information up there. So there's a couple of supported configurations that we need to go over too before I let you go today. So one collector agent can manage up to 8 standalone hosts, or one 8-node cluster, or 2 4-node clusters, or, I bet you can guess what's next, 4 2-node clusters. The answer is always 8. Anything more than that, we start to see performance degradation, and we don't recommend it. So this initial supported configuration is one collector agent for 8 objects, as we are showing here. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this brief overview of Hyper-V analytics for Nimble customers available on HPE InfoSight. Have a great day and have fun doing whatever it is that you're doing.